Searching, drawn out wide on the track as the favourite. There's your green light. Ready to go for the Kerman's Hamburgers here. Set. Racing, searching the odds on favourite. Only a fair getaway, in fact, it's worse than midfield. Showing good pace on the inside was Ginny Wolf, and going around them was Tyson's a Rebel. Tyson's a Rebel, now the leader. Searching quickly, runs up to second. Then came Schultz a Rebel. Further back was Ginny Wolf. Then came Princess Parker. Black Tess up around the corner. It's Tyson's a Rebel, about a half in front, and Tyson's a Rebel, too good for the favourite, searching. Schultz a Rebel has got into third. Then came Ginny Wolf, and then Black Tess, and last in Princess Parker. And the race time is around 22:38.